So you guys know that I get on Zoom calls with real estate agents all the time who are inquiring about Real Broker. Had a Zoom call this morning with a real estate agent. As I'm out and about today, I'm just thinking about this question that she asked me. And I feel like it's a very, very good question. And so I'm going to answer, honestly, the answer to this question here in this video. If that's something that you've been wondering, stick around because I'm going to break it all down for you. Let's get into it. Okay, so I know that there is a lot of buzz with Real Broker and especially about the revenue share. While that's an awesome part of the platform, it's not the only reason why agents join. In fact, I would say most of the real estate agents joining Real are here for the reasons that have nothing to do with revenue share. I've got my notes here below, so you might see me looking down because I want to make sure that I do not forget anything. Before I get into the answer of this question, I just wanted to share with you that when I joined Real almost 2 years ago, for some reason that just wasn't my main focus, or that like the money aspect of it, which sure, money is super, super important and I love having multiple streams of income. But I will say I was not focused on that. When I first joined Real, I did not know what the revenue structure looked like. I didn't know if I sponsored an agent into Real, how much money I could make off of them. Or if I sponsored that agent into Real, if they brought an agent, how much money I would make off of them. I didn't understand that structure whatsoever 2 years ago. When I was inquiring about Real, I wasn't asking revenue share questions. I was more so interested in other aspects of the company. It wasn't until recently, which was July of 2024, I had been with the company for almost 2 years at that point. It wasn't until July of 2024 where I decided that I was going to make some more videos on YouTube talking about Real Broker. To sum this up, this was not the reason why I personally joined Real Broker, and it wasn't until almost 2 years later that I was like, okay, I am a little bit more interested in the revenue share. How does this work? What is the structure? And let's start talking about it. Let's start talking about my experience with Real and what I've been enjoying about it. If you're one of those people that are thinking about joining Real and you have no interest in revenue share, that is totally okay. There is absolutely no requirement whatsoever to take part in the revenue share. If your main focus is building your business and you're focusing on real estate transactions, that is amazing. Like I said, there is no requirement that you have to take part in revenue share. Let's talk about what else Real Broker has to offer. It has low transaction fees, some of the lowest fees in the industry, which means more money in your pocket. So that's a huge perk why people switch to Real Broker. With a simple fee structure, perfect for agents who want to keep more of their hard-earned money. They have very cutting-edge technology. It's a lot different from the previous brokerage that I was at. And one of the standout features is Leo CoPilot. And it's an AI-powered assistant that makes running your business so much easier, from managing transactions, marketing campaigns. It's like having a personal assistant built right into your business. Back-end system, the dashboard that Real offers is truly night and day from the previous brokerage that I was with, is seamless. And I am happy to get on a Zoom call with you and share with you what my dashboard looks like, where you upload transactions, how you can see those checklists for your transactions, how you can communicate with the admin team, the transaction team, with your broker. Pull it up here right now on my computer so I can read this off to you. So it has tabs. This is where everything is housed, where you can find everything. You upload your transaction, your listings, your office details, your brokerage contact information. If you want to use the electronic signature service that they have, the directory, if you are wanting to find all of the marketing materials that Real offers, it's all right here in the platform. Real Academy replays for all of the trainings are stored here, and you can see future live trainings that they're doing, events, how to get paid. Sorry to interrupt. I'm in the middle of editing this video and I just realized, long story short, there is some type of glitch going on with this video clip. And I didn't want to take it out of the video. I feel like it is important, and that is that Real has this platform called WorkVO where you can communicate with all of the agents within Real. So it makes it very, very easy to collaborate, ask questions and whatnot. But you also can have these like groups. It's very similar to Facebook. So like I'm part of the
Florida State Group. I'm a part of the Northeast Florida State Group. So if I'm looking for an open house or I need to share that I'm looking for someone to host an open house for one of my listings, or I have like state specific questions or county specific questions, there are these avenues that we have where we can communicate with other agents to get the answers to our questions. So I wanted to make sure that I inputted that information here for you guys. Okay, back to the video.
There is stock awards, and I really wasn't that interested in this either when I first joined. I don't think most real estate agents are, and it kind of doesn't really make you super excited until you start seeing this stock money pile up, and you're just like, okay, this is getting to be a little bit more interesting, especially now that I've been with Real for 2 years. I believe the stock was like at $2 when I first started, and now I believe it's more than doubled, and it's just gonna keep going up as we continue to grow. So it's really cool to see my numbers go up within the stock portfolio that is provided, and you just honestly earn stock from things that you're already doing in your business. For example, you have transactions you're gonna earn stock. If you do bring on other real estate agents, you will earn stock. You earn a lot of stock if you cap as well. So I believe you get back $16,000 in stock just for capping. A great way to build wealth passively, even if you're not interested in revenue share. Money that you're going to earn just from running your real estate business just as you would in any other brokerage. So a lot of real estate agents move to Real Broker for the training and the support. And this was why I moved to Real Broker, was for the training and for the support. The training is like none other. Okay, here's a couple things that I want to mention about the training. One, I do not have to drive anywhere to go to the training. And where I live, everything is so spread out. So usually the office is like not necessarily super close to me. So I am saving so much drive time, not having to drive to a training and drive back home. And also, like at previous brokerages, if there was a training within the brokerage, unless somebody took notes for me, I would completely miss out on that training. And with Real Broker, if I miss out on the live training, that's okay, because there is going to be a replay and I will be able to watch it later. I love that. And all of the replays are housed within the Real platform. So there is so much content for you to binge. If you are a new agent, if you are a seasoned agent, if you are looking to grow your team, you're looking to learn more about revenue share, if you're wanting to learn more about our CRM that we have, Lofty, there is so much content to binge. And the one thing that I'll say about this that honestly is like the main reason why I love the training, it is training on topics that I find interesting and ways that I am genuinely able to grow my business. I'm excited after I listen to these trainings or watch these trainings. I'm taking so many notes. It's always like straight to the point, no fluff, action packed. I'm ready to get to work after a training. I am not kidding you guys. Like, I genuinely mean this. Like, at other training, other brokerages, or even like some other conferences I've gone to, I've left kind of feeling a little bit disappointed in the training and like it was almost a waste of time. Okay, moving forward. You know what? And it's going to be like that sometimes. And I think that that just comes with the territory. But I would say majority of the time, the Real trainings are like none other. Looking down here on my computer, because I want to share this training with you that even if you are not with Real Broker, you can hop in on this. And I don't think you're going to want to miss it, especially if you have not come up with your 2025 business plans. 2025 business planning and marketing workshop. Let me know if you're interested. This is free. This is open to all, and anyone within any brokerage can join. So you don't want to miss out on this major virtual event opportunity. Is going to have a one-page business plan workshop combined with proven marketing secrets that you can use to level up your business today. And what I love about Sharon is like he talks fast. He just gets right into it. He gets straight to the point, and everything he says is so good. I promise you, it's going to be high impact. It's going to be packed with so much valuable information. It's 90-minute session. It's Wednesday, December 11th at 12 p.m. Eastern. It says that it will help you gain the essential marketing tactics and business framework tailored for the modern real estate landscape. So I hope that you'll join me and hop on this call. Let me know. I will share the link with you. First reason why I moved to Real was because of the training and support. Second reason why I moved to Real is community and collaboration. So honestly, this is one of my personal favorites. At Real, you're surrounded by a supportive community of agents who genuinely want to see you succeed. I think that in order to feel like you're a part of a community and to experience this collaboration that I am speaking of, it involves you getting out of your comfort zone. It involves you networking with other real estate agents. It requires you to ask questions. It requires you to make an effort to reach out to people, to ask for feedback, to collaborate, all of those things. You know, it's not just like everyone and everyone's going to be reaching out to you. You are looking for those people, those types of like-minded, positive real estate agents that realizes that there is enough business for all of us and we can all help each other. A lot of it, you know, they might be in completely different markets as you. We're all here to learn from each other and to help each other grow. We get so much farther when we're together. The answer to the question is yes. Real Broker can absolutely be the right fit for you, even if you're not interested in revenue share. Some notes here. The combination of tools, training, financial perks, and community is unmatched, and it is designed to help agents thrive no matter their goals. I truly feel like they have thought of everything. If you're curious to learn how Real Broker could work for you and your business, or if you want to see the back end tools action, send me a message. We can book a quick call, answer any questions, learn more about you and your real estate business, and, you know, kind of see if Real Broker would be the right fit for you. Thank you so much for watching. If you found this video to be helpful, please give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe and share this with someone that you think might be curious about Real Broker. Thank you so much for watching and being flexible with the tricycle in the backseat of the car. It's time to head home.